chance of rain near 100%. At 10 a.m. in Jefferson City, light rain was falling with a temperature of 64 degrees. The dew point was 62, giving us relative humidity of 93%. The wind was southeast at 10 miles an hour, and the pressure was 29.51 inches and falling. In Colombia, light rain was falling with a temperature of 61 degrees. The dew point was 60, giving us relative humidity of 97%. The wind was southeast at 8 miles an hour, and the pressure was 29.50 inches and falling. Elsewhere in mid-Missouri, in Sedalia, light rain was falling with a temperature of 55. In Rolla, light rain was falling with a temperature of 63. Across the region, it was cloudy in Kansas City, with a temperature of 48. In Springfield, Missouri, light rain was falling, at 63 degrees. In Joplin, light rain was falling, and the temperature was 57. Light rain and fog were reported in Cape Girardeau, with a temperature of 66. In St. Louis, it was cloudy, at 65 degrees. And at Kirksville, rain and fog were reported, and the temperature was 52 degrees. Once again in Jefferson City, light rain was falling, and the temperature was 64 degrees. In Columbia, light rain was falling, and the temperature was 61 degrees. Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for portions of eastern and central Missouri as well as west central and southwest Illinois. For today and tonight, severe thunderstorms are possible today across much of east central and southeast Missouri as well as southwest Illinois. Damaging winds in excess of 60 miles per hour are the primary threat from many severe storms that affect the area. Heavy rain and flash flooding is possible across parts of central and northeast Missouri as well as west central Illinois this morning. Please refer to the flash flood watch for further details. And now the extended outlook for the period Friday through Wednesday. No hazardous weather is expected at this time. Spotter activation may be needed for severe weather this afternoon. Additionally, spotters are encouraged to report any heavy rain or flash flooding that is observed. The flash flood watch continues for portions of west central Illinois and Missouri until 1 p.m. this afternoon. Widespread rainfall amounts of 1.5 to 2 inches are expected this morning with locally heavier amounts. Although there has been very little rain in these areas since late summer, the potential for heavy rain will produce a flash flood threat. If the heavy rain becomes focused over a small area, rapid and dangerous rises can be anticipated on small creeks and streams. A flash flood watch means that flash flooding is possible but not imminent in the watch area. People in the watch area should be aware of the possibility of heavy rainfall and flash flooding. The flood warning remains in effect until 3 p.m. Thursday for Barton, Benton, Bourbon, Cedar, Cherokee, Crawford, Morgan, St. Clair and Vernon counties. At 7:34 a.m., local law enforcement officials reported a drain was producing flooding in locations within the warned area. Overnight rainfall amounts ranged from 1/2 inch to 2 inches, on top of saturated soil conditions. Additional rainfall will be possible through midday as a storm system approaches from the west. Runoff from this rain is causing flooding. Creeks, streams and low water crossings will be especially susceptible to the dangers of flooding. Flooding is occurring or is imminent. Most flood-related deaths occur in automobiles. Do not attempt to cross water-covered bridges, dips, or low water crossings. Never try to cross a flowing stream, even a small one, on foot or in a vehicle.
The current time is 10:37 a.m. Central Daylight Time.